comprehensive development of Vishnupad Temple Corridor and Mahabodhi Temple Corridor will be supported, modeled on the successful Kashi Vishwanath Temple Corridor to transform them into world-class pilgrim and tourist destinations.
नमस्कार, मैं श्वेता और आप देख रहे हैं न्यूज फॉर नेशन। फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर निर्मला सीतारमन के द्वारा आज बजट पेश किया जा रहा है और इस बजट में केंद्र की सरकार ने बिहार के लिए अपने खजाने खोल दिए हैं। एक तरफ जहां काशी विश्वनाथ कॉरिडोर के तर्ज पर बिहार के गया के विष्णुपद में भी कॉरिडोर बनाने को लेकर बड़ा ऐलान किया गया है, साथ ही साथ बोध गया में भी कॉरिडोर बनाने को लेकर निर्मला सीतारमन ने इस बजट में बातें कही हैं। वहीं दूसरी ओर राजगीर को भी बढ़ावा देने के लिए निर्मला सीतारमन ने इस बजट में बात कही है। क्या कुछ बोल रही है बोध गया कॉरिडोर को लेकर, गया में विष्णुपद मंदिर पर कॉरिडोर को लेकर, हम आपको सुनवाते हैं निर्मला सीतारमन की पूरी बात।
Uttarakhand too suffered losses due to cloud bursts and massive landslides. We will provide assistance to the state. Recently, Sikkim witnessed devastating flash floods and landslides that wreaked havoc across the state. Our government will provide assistance to the state. Tourism has always been a part of our civilization. Our efforts in positioning India as a global tourist destination will also create jobs, stimulate investments, and unlock economic opportunities for other sectors, in addition to the measures outlined in the interim budget. I propose the following measures: Vishnupad Temple at Gaya and Mahabodhi Temple at Bodh Gaya in Bihar are of immense spiritual significance. Comprehensive development of Vishnupad Temple Corridor and Mahabodhi Temple Corridor will be supported, modeled on the successful Kashi Vishwanath Temple Corridor to transform them into world-class pilgrim and tourist destinations. Rajgir holds immense religious significance for Hindus, Buddhists and Jains. The 20th Tirthankara Muniswarata Temple in the Jain temple complex is ancient. The Saptarishi or the seven hot springs form a warm water Brahmkund that is sacred. A comprehensive development initiative for Rajgir will be undertaken. Our government will support the development of Nalanda as a tourist center, besides reviving Nalanda University to its glorious stature. Odisha's scenic beauty, temples, monuments, craftsmanship, wildlife sanctuaries, natural landscapes, and pristine beaches make it an ultimate tourism destination. Our government will provide assistance for their development to Odisha as well. Priority 8, innovation, research and development. We will operationalize the Anusandhan National Research Fund for basic research and prototype development. Further, we will set up a mechanism for spurring private sector driven research and innovation at commercial scale with a financing pool of 1 lakh crore rupees in line with the announcement in the interim budget. Space economy. With our continued emphasis